What if we had no passion? Who would we have met? What would we have done? And where would we have gone? Surely this map would have taken longer to complete, as no one would have had the motivational energy to explore the world. As Valland states that, the concept of passion represents an important source of motivational energy. Would we all have been confined to one corner of the world instead of where we are today? So, what is the role of passion and motivation? From understanding of theories behind motivation and passion and how they each influence one another in certain aspects of daily life, we're further hoping to give new perspectives and insight that make us question our own personal passion and how much influence it does have, and if passion predicts greater rewards and satisfaction. But what theories drive our motivation? Self-determination theory, as proposed by Deacon Ryan, puts forth the notion that humans have three basic psychological needs that give people a motivational drive. The three proposed needs being relatedness, the desire for humans as a social species to feel a sense of close connection to those important to us. Competence, the motivational tendency for humans to want to expand and experience new and different challenges. Autonomy, being able to regulate their own behavior and act accordingly and independently within a society. Research by Brilliant proposed the Jurassic model of passion, identifying two different types of passion. Harmonious passion is a controlled desire that allows one to engage in the activity without conflicting upon other aspects of their life, whereas obsessive passion is the uncontrollable urge to act upon their desired activity, ignoring other aspects of their life. Csikszentmihalyi proposed a flow theory in which one enters a state being completely at ease during an activity, unaware of their surroundings and completely immersed, leading to enjoyment, altered time, and strong competence. So, what does passion influence in someone's daily life? What drives individuals to act a certain way? Education. Looking at the effects of burnout in students, studies show that students with harmonious passion will tend to experience almost no burnout, thus increasing confidence motivation to continue this level of dedication when compared to students who lack passion. Video games. Studies found that massive multiplayer online role-playing games had players constantly returning to the game, where players with harmonious passion were the most likely to, as they would have had their basic needs met and enter a flow state. The basic needs being satisfied faster through ease of virtual escape from reality. Sports. The confidence drives that we have is exhibited stronger in athletes who seek a skill mastery. Driving their actions and having either a harmonious or obsessive passion resulted in positive outcomes. However, research by Verland showed that players who were obsessive struggled greater in defeat. Work. The role of leadership can have a lasting impact on an employee's passion. Employees with harmonious levels will outperform and grow in their role compared to obsessively passionate employees. However, harmonious levels will decrease over time with lack of satisfaction. Having inspiring leadership was shown to improve work well-being, increasing motivation to manage tasks. The role that passion plays in motivation is an important one, as it shapes and fuels our desires to continue to act harmonious by not letting ourselves become controlled by passion in our daily lives, allowing for individuals to strive and achieve their focal goals, thus resulting in a greater sense of well-being by satisfying our basic psychological needs.